water through a riverbed, dancing loud, splashing around upstream on a hot day. I love the way that you look at me like there is no tomorrow when I'm caught up in a movie scene of dread. But now is the only time I know for us to get ahead. By being still and moving slow and holding on instead. And I just don't think it'll be the same ever again. So can we just stay right here? Don't go too fast for what we've got. So much to say in all kinds of ways. She's magical to me. If I-